Do you need to collect data from your heavy-duty vehicle fleet? In this intro, you'll learn the top benefits of vehicle telematics and how to get started. You'll also learn how the CanEdge 2 enables modern J1939 telematics with zero monthly fees and 100% free software tools. Let's start with the basics. Today, CAN bus is used in the vast majority of vehicles. J1939 is a standard based on CAN bus and is today used in the majority of heavy-duty vehicles, including trucks, transit buses, tractors, excavators, etc. To record J1939 data, you'll need a CAN bus data logger. And to decode the data, you'll need suitable software and a J1939 DBC file. The DBC file is used by the software to convert the raw J1939 data into human-readable form. Because J1939 is standardized across manufacturer brands, you can typically use a J1939 DBC to decode a large share of the raw data across heavy-duty vehicles, regardless of brand or model. As a result, J1939 data logging is today used extensively by both manufacturers and aftermarket users. If you simply need to log J1939 data for black box purposes or rare issue diagnostics, recording the data to an SD card will typically suffice. For such a purpose, a CanEdge 1 is an ideal solution. However, in recent years, vehicle telematics has become increasingly popular. Here, data is automatically sent via Wi-Fi or 3G, 4G to a server for processing. This approach has multiple benefits. First of all, frequent collection of J1939 data can help minimize breakdowns and downtime via scheduled or predictive maintenance. The collected data can also be used for on-site or remote diagnostics. Second, fuel costs can comprise up to 50% of heavy-duty fleet costs. Here, J1939 data can be used in optimizing driver behavior, route planning, idle time, and fuel theft. Vehicle telematics also enable compliance simplification. And for OEMs, storing customer field usage data enables data-based dispute processing. Finally, real field usage data is extremely valuable to OEM development teams. Here, vehicle telematics can be used to speed up prototype field testing and debugging to reduce time to market. The CanEdge 2 is ideal for heavy-duty vehicle telematics. It lets you log raw J1939 data to an SD card and automatically upload it through a Wi-Fi access point to your own server. Data can be offloaded periodically when vehicles come within reach of certain fixed Wi-Fi routers, or you can deploy the device with a 3G, 4G USB hotspot to upload data while on the road. The data on your server can be processed via 100% free software tools and APIs. For example, you can convert the data to other file formats, analyze it in the ASAM MDF GUI tool, or create custom browser dashboards. To get started, we recommend that you get a CanEdge 2, a J1939 adapter cable, and our J1939 DBC file, which will let you log and decode data from most heavy-duty vehicles. If you have questions, just contact us. You can read our full website article for example use cases and customer case studies. Here, you'll also find J1939 data and DBC samples if you want to try out the software tools. Are you ready to start your J1939 telematics pilot? Then get your CanEdge 2 today.